If you thought coming to a new school was tough, try going to a new school in a different country. Well, that's the case for Ball State freshman soccer player Maimee Morris.
Well, I've always wanted to come to America and play. Obviously, like, the opportunities are much better over here. Women's soccer's getting bigger in England, but it's not quite there yet. Obviously, there's a much bigger program over here.
Maimee's a very tenacious player. She's very committed to what she's attempting to do. She's very, very coachable. She's a leader. Although she's young, she's definitely a leader and brings a lot to the table for us.
Back a few years ago, as soon as I joined my club team, I played for my first 3 years, and every year I won Players Player of the Year, which is basically when everyone, all the players on your team, vote for the player that they think deserves recognition.
It was hard to leave her friends and family at home, but Maimee found strength in another experience she recently had. Maimee took part in the Duke of Edinburgh Award this past summer.
We had to survive in the Snowdonia Mountains, Snowdonia region in Wales, for about a week with the bag on our back in torrential rain, up mountains. We were falling all over the place. But yeah, it's like you stay together as a group, and I think the team morale, I had an amazing group and amazing teachers around me. So yeah, the support was there, but sometimes I just thought, wow, this is tough.
After braving the rain and mountains in Wales, coming to the U.S. seemed a lot less daunting for Maimee, but it was not smooth sailing from there.
As soon as I came out here, I didn't know anyone, and coming into a team and not knowing anyone, not knowing how they play or anything, it's hard, and you have to persist with a lot of things and persevere and think, you know, I am going to be okay, I can do this.
The girls that actually take the plunge to actually coming over from their own country are very, very brave individuals as it is. They show a lot of courage in the fact that they can leave home.
When I'm really, really down, and when I'm thinking, like, at practice or whatever, oh my gosh, I'm having a really bad day, I can't do it, then I look back and think, you know what, I did that. And you don't realise how strong you are until you're completely isolated. And coming out here as well, that's been another example. There's things you can do, and you maybe have never thought in yourself that you have the ability to do it, and then all of a sudden you're on your own, and you get through it, and then at the end it's just such an amazing, like, feeling.
Reporting for Ball State SportsLink, I'm Chris Rankle.